So my chickens have moved into the garage. We're in a state of chaos right now during the polar vortex. They have this kind of makeshift caged in area with their dog cage over there. They can get into and roost. And they also have this big box, which I think is funny because they like it a lot. What are you guys doing in there? What's going on in there? Yeah? Enjoying your vacation? Looks like you're having a good time in there. You guys need to get back to making those delicious eggs for me. They're sucking. You got 3 orders. Yeah. Egg making. You're supposed to be winter hardy chickens. And there they are. Polar Vortex 2019.